r/AskReddit. Guys of Reddit, what's the biggest hint you missed from a girl? Via text. Girl. Are you going to that party? Me. Yeah, for a little bit. Probably gonna be boring. Girl. Yeah, was thinking of just staying in. Me. Probably a good plan. Girl. So yeah, I'll just be here tonight. Roommates are gone. Me. Sounds nice. My roommates never leave. Girl. Okay. So. I'll be here all alone in my apartment. If the party sucks. Me. Very good. Edit. Since a few people asked. That night she put up a Facebook status that said wow. Some people really are just that oblivious and I got the hint. We hooked up for a while. I told her I wasn't into a relationship and I guess she didn't believe me, so I had to cool things off with her. I really did try my best to be considerate of her feelings and was always communicative and honest, but she still felt pretty hurt. That was about 6 years ago and she still talks shit about me. Very good. Toss is carving. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. When she insisted on bringing a bottle of wine from her restaurant back to my place. When I said no. She then said, well then can I come over without the bottle of wine? Look. I just want to have sex. Okay. Yeah, me too. Why can't we ever get laid? Life sucks. I think I will just go to bed now. Edit. Two lucky guys. Jesus. Hanging out with a co-worker at her apartment. Each 19/20-ish. Sitting on the couch side by side. She complained that her large breasts were a pain to deal with because of their size. Followed by, do you want to touch them? I sort of half juggled them, as though I was comparing the weight involved, and said hum. Nice. Not the only signal I missed that night. But probably my defining moment of obvious failure. I thoughtful dumbass. Deduce that the breasts are in optimal condition. Good day. Very good. My girlfriend and I. Before we were dating, went full depth in high school about what a relationship would be like between us. And we both described everything to be perfect. At the end we both ended up saying, no. This is just a joke and would never happen. We have been dating for almost 4 years now. My brother had a girl hit on him. She said something along the lines of she gets so horny that it is affecting her schoolwork. She needed to find a way to handle it. My brother said, you should masturbate more. He literally told this girl to go duck herself. He literally told this girl to go duck herself. Literally lolled. We were seeing a movie together and she said she was cold. I said yeah, it's pretty chilly, and did nothing. Later she said it again. Pretty obvious what she wanted. I proceeded to give her my jacket to put around her. I'm a practical man. Damn Jackie. I can't control the weather. I can just hear Kelso's voice yelling that. You know I'm single, right? Yeah, me too. It. Depressing hit. I actually love these threads. Makes me feel less alone. A lifetime ago in high school, the extremely cute exchange student from Spain sort of cornered me and started asking questions about an upcoming school dance. What is it like? Is it fun? Are you going with anyone? Enos. If you're out there. I'm sorry. I'm a dope. Hola. Soyo. Enos. Hola Enos. Poco Tard. Piro Queers Baila Conmigo. A girl texted me at 2 a.m. to go to her place to play chess. Something we've never done before. I was clueless and asked her to invite me on chess.com. She never replied. So what do you like in a girl? Sexually. I guess what's important to me is a friendship, like closeness. He goes to cinema. But they literally said sexually, how the duck? Drove every week from PA to Chicago to see a girl I had a crush on. Still lived with her parents. So I never stayed the night. She always was flirty. But then me was oblivious. When I stayed later than usual one night. And I yawned. She said you should just stay the night and we can get a hotel room. I said nah. I'm good to drive. I'll make it. She said. No. Don't be silly. We can hang out tonight. I was in the middle of Ohio when I realized what she meant. A girl I'd been chatting with for a while asked to come back to my hotel room to see my music collection on my laptop. So I took her back and showed her my music collection for 30 minutes. That's not a euphemism. I literally did that until she took pity on how clueless I was and basically jumped me. So, you still banged? Plot twist. He was robbed. I had a girl literally just explicitly say she liked me and wanted a date, and I assumed she was joking. She was not. It's called how can anyone like me syndrome. It's a dangerous condition that is infectious among friends and doesn't ever get better even when they're in a relationship. She said. I do tarot cards. Just before I came here, I did the reading and it said my night would end with a bang. Yup. Good idea. Let's head off to the shooting range then. Worse. I assumed it was the straight figure of speech and said, well, let's hope it's exciting then. Then proceeded to do not very much with her. In my defense, the only action we could have done in the situation was semi-hidden sex in a public place, so. I was 17. Had just been kicked out of two different houses. And was crashing with this girl. She was like, you can sleep in my bed if you want, were changed in front of me. And was wearing my shirt around all the time. I was so caught up in figuring out where I was gonna go live that I didn't even notice. She was easily the hottest chick I've ever hung out with, and according to my brother, she was super into you, dude. I still cree everything. I'd give you a pass on this one, man. Roof over your head trumps booty call, belly, every time. Now if she'd said you can stay as long as you like in my room, then that would have been your duck up. Watching TV in my living room at roughly 2 a.m. in the dark. Huh? Applying strawberry lip gloss. Me. Why are you putting on lip gloss? Huh? Strawberry lip gloss tastes so nice. Me. Hello, you're weird. Huh? Want a taste? Me. Now I already know what it tastes like. Commence several years of late night self-loathing and regret. Should have taken the lip gloss and eaten it. Edit. Grammar bitch. Thank you. I was in the choir carriage on the train. They say guys always are just thinking about sex. But boy, has this thread proven that wrong. Thanks for watching and be sure to subscribe to Reddit Queen for the best daily content.